second she walked into the arena.
Well, it was Ronda Rousey who a few months ago reminded Shayna Baszler, hey, listen, you got to get back to your roots. You can maim people in the ring. You're the submission magician, the MMA style, the pound and ground attack, and Shayna's done just that.
Well, the killer inside was reawakened in Shayna Baszler, and she has been on a tear ever since.
Let's not forget Emma, though. Madcap made the point, one of the pioneers of the women's revolution back down in NXT. She made it to the finals of the initial NXT Women's Championship Tournament a number of years ago. Now shoulders down on Shayna and a kick out.
Emma needs to remind the world exactly who she is here. Show us the competitor that helped put women's wrestling back on the map.
Shayna Baszler, a nice move by Emma into the side Russian leg sweep. Quickly into the cover again and a kick out. Emma, the first female Australian-born wrestler here in WWE.
Let's not forget several. Whoa! Just as I was saying that several weeks ago, Emma put in a hell of a performance against SmackDown Women's Champ Ronda Rousey, a losing effort in the end, but
Taking an open challenge from Rousey for the SmackDown Women's Championship. And now here's where Baszler's so dangerous. She picks a body part, this time the arm, and goes to work on it. And Emma already in serious pain.
Once Shayna Baszler gets a step up on any competitor, it can be close to good night. There's a certain depraved barbarity that Baszler revels in.
A former WWE Women's Tag Team Champion, two-time NXT Champion, knows every submission move in the book, continuing to punish Emma here. Look at how she bends the elbow back.
Referee taking a close look. Baszler's own arm underneath the shoulder of Emma there, but Baszler has Emma in agony. Baszler is just a human torture device.
Well, you know, and to Ronda Rousey's point, Wade, you know, Shayna Baszler is so dangerous. Emma now rolling up, trying to steal one here and a kick out at two. And Shayna just had to remind the world of how dangerous she actually is.
Yeah, I don't think too many people forgot what Baszler was capable of, but if you needed a reminder, just open your eyes. Anytime in the past 4 or 5 weeks that Baszler's been in the ring.
Emma trying to roll out of the situation as Shayna continues to work on her arm. Kick to the face, though, by Emma, creates some space, and now Emma fighting back.
Fighting back with one arm, that's the problem. Oh. Such is the damage that Baszler has done to that left upper limb of Emma. Trying to get a little feeling back in there.
And Shayna looking to recover as well. Emma caught her with a back elbow. And Emma showing some fight here tonight against Baszler.
Yeah, you better do when you're in the ring with someone like Shayna Baszler. Fight for your life, quite literally at times.
Emma hanging on. Baszler gonna be sent out to the apron. Emma may have Baszler right where she wants her. Shayna in trouble. Neck breaker off the second rope. Cover by Emma for the win. Baszler kicks it too.
Now you've got the upper hand, Emma. You better make it count. This was superb from Emma.
Yeah, what impact. And now Emma trying to tie Shayna Baszler up.
See the grimace on her face thanks to the damage already incurred on that left arm.
And don't forget, Emma also uses the submission move to put her opponents away. And Emma got a full five count version of the tarantula here. Has a Shayna hooked up in the ropes. And the damage has been done, perhaps, to the back of Shayna Baszler.
They don't teach you that one in MMA. Nice trick up the sleeve of Emma. Can she put this one away?
No. Oh, and look at Baszler. How smart was Baszler? Forcing Emma to lose her balance on the top rope and right back to the already injured arm. And now, Garafuda locked in. Emma's in trouble. Is Emma going to tap out to Shayna Baszler here? Emma trying to hang on. Trying to hang on, but can't tap out.
Here is your winner by submission, Shayna Baszler.
Shayna Baszler tapping out a very game Emma in this match tonight.
Tap out or pass out, you choose.
I don't think Shayna Baszler's done yet. Attacking the arm once again. I guess she didn't like the fact that Emma was just trying to crawl away after the Baszler victory.
Well, the victory's in store, but now it's time to be maimed.
Get your ass kicked.
But here comes Shotzi, who hasn't forgotten how Shayna helped Ronda gain the advantage in their championship match this past Saturday night at Survivor Series. And Shotzi now taking the fight to Baszler.
Great game, Shotzi, but already taken down by... How dangerous is Shayna Baszler? Back in the zone.
And overzealous Shotzi came out to get some of Baszler, and Baszler now looking to main Shotzi, much like she did to Emma earlier on in the matchup.
How many arms have we got to break?
Now, speaking of broken arms, here's a woman who Ronda and Shayna Baszler broke her elbow. Raquel Rodriguez, who was supposed to be out of action 4 to 6 weeks. But she's now marched down to the ring to aid Emma, who's back on her feet, and her friend Shotzi. And Shayna Baszler took a look at the numbers and said, not right now.
And it took three women to stand Baszler down.
And you got... She echoed your point.
Tells you exactly how dangerous Shayna Baszler has become.
Well, how does it feel for Shayna Baszler to finally be outnumbered?
It took three.
Well, again, the